I'm over here pushing this thing in here, and I look over. I seen a dark figure walk. I'm waiting for him to go through there. It didn't. Let me see something. It wasn't. I don't know, man. I seen it. I don't know where it went. I don't know. I was over there. It came walking right through here. Yeah. I was angling it into here, and I seen a dark figure. I'm telling you. It didn't go back there. It was black. It was all black. How often does that happen when you don't even notice it? Alright, I'm going to walk over and I'm going to show you where I seen it and where it was supposed to come out at. It didn't come out. All right. I mean, the distance I covered, it took a couple seconds. This thing went pretty fast. It was almost like it was running, but you couldn't tell that it was running. I mean, it was like, whew. I see it. Not only that, last night, I keep our bedroom door, like, closed but not latched. You know, the door will latch shut, and the bathroom door open. Or just a little bit for the, if Aaron gets spooked or something throughout the night with thunder or whatever, she can come into our room. She could push the door open and come in. Well, I'm sitting there and I'm laying in bed and all of a sudden the door opens up. I'm sitting there waiting. I sit up. No Aaron. I get up and I'm like looking. She's not there. The bathroom door is still where it's at. Because if she would have turned around in there, she would have pushed the bathroom door closed a little farther. But, and that just happened last night. Now that freaked me out. So, that last night, and then this damn thing today. Yeah. That, yeah, I don't know, man. Here, this is a weird dang coincidence. I don't know what happened here. This happened with Richard. He used to work here a few years ago. And Richard, you're probably watching this. Do you remember when we were down by my machine? And we had the garage door open. And it was the summertime. The fan was facing, you know, we're standing like 90 degrees from the fan. The fan is blowing down the main aisle. And we're sitting there talking about that, what was that possessed doll that they made a movie? Annabelle. We were talking about Annabelle. I don't know what this has to do with. It's just a weird thing that happened here. And we both witnessed this at the same time. We were sitting there talking about that movie, Annabelle. And all of a sudden we look. And that fan turned 90 degrees, vibrated 90 degrees, then blew right on us. It was blowing right on us. And we sat there and we like, look. Like it was the craziest dang thing. I don't know what that, a movie. It has anything to do with us talking about or that causing that thing. I don't know. It's just some weird things in this world that you can't explain. But that was one of the darnest things that I just thought of that today. I was like, holy crap. That was one of the funnier things. It was not. It was kind of spooky. But it still was funny. We start talking about that movie and that dang fan turned 90 degrees. And we just looked at each other and started laughing. Yeah, you'll see Richard in a couple of movies. The Annoying Fly and stuff. We got a couple videos. The Annoying Fly and The Annoying Fly 2. And Hey Rick, You Tired? You know, check those out. So, I got to go back to work.